Actress dancer Nora Fatehi has tested positive for COVID-19 and is currently in quarantine under the doctor's observation. Nora confirmed the news on her Instagram handle. She wrote, "Hey guys, unfortunately, I am currently battling COVID. It has honestly hit me real hard. I have been bedridden for a few days now under doctor's supervision," she wrote in her Instagram story. The 29-year-old actor added, "Please stay safe, guys. Wear your mask. It's spreading fast and can affect everyone differently. Unfortunately, I have reacted badly to it. This could happen to anyone. Please be careful. I am working on recovering at the moment. That's all that matters right now. Nothing is more important than your health. Take care. Stay safe." Other celebs who have been recently tested positive for COVID-19 are actor Arjun Kapoor, his sister Anshula Kapoor, cousin Riya Kapoor and her filmmaker hubby Karan Bulani. Nora was recently seen in a music video titled Dance Meri Rani. Zara S. Khan, who sang Nora's hit Kusu Kusu, has also lent her vocals to the track released by the music label T-Series. The song also features Guru Randhawa.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.